Hello! Welcome to UOW Malaysia KDU 60 Seconds to Your Future segment. I'm Michelle and today we're going to look at cloth, clots and clothes. Cloth is often used as the singular form of the noun clothes, which is wrong and I'm going to explain why. Cloth is a piece of fabric made from cotton or wool, while clothes are garments worn on the body such as shirts and pants. While cloth is the singular for clothes, there is no singular form for clothes. So you can say, get a cloth and wipe the table, or put the dirty clothes into the pail. She changed her clothes before she went to bed, but never she changed her cloth or clothes before she went to bed. Cloth is always a noun, but clothes can function as a noun and a verb. So you can say, the mother clothes her children in matching outfits, and that means to dress someone up. You can use cloths to make clothes, but you don't wear cloths as apparel. I hope you've enjoyed our short segment here today. Do subscribe below or follow our Instagram page at UOW Malaysia KDU. Bye!